Hey guys, it's Anna and welcome back to my channel. So as you might be able to tell, I recently changed up my room a bit. So in today's video, I'm going to be giving you guys a full in detail tour of it. I went all out and even gave my closet a makeover, which honestly was a mess before. So make sure to stick around until the end if you want to see how that looks like now. If you're new, I'd really appreciate it if you could subscribe as well as click on the notification bell so you don't miss out on any new videos. And now let's just go ahead and get right into this tour. So when you first walk into my room, this is what it looks like. Right next to my doorway is this photo collage of some of my favorite pictures. So this top one here is of me and my mom having breakfast at one of my favorite hotels that I've ever stayed at in New York. It's called Park Terrace and it was so nice. Then next to that, I have a picture of me flying at a cheer competition in Florida. Beside that, I just put a picture with some friends. In the bottom left is a picture of me, Jordan, and Lily when we were making a video in Grand Central Station. And then beside that is a picture that Jordan took for a 4th of July video, and I just think that one's a really cool picture. And the final picture I put on here is just of me and my sister Grace at Disney Springs. Next to that little picture frame is my closet. So this isn't the closet that I redid. I have another closet that I'll show you guys later, but this is just the closet that I keep all of my non-activewear clothes in. Also, I just wanted to mention that I know by the end of this video it may seem like I have way more clothes than I need, but I try my best to donate anything that I'm not wearing to charity. So last month I just donated 2 large bags full of clothes to charity, and I try to do that whenever I notice I have a lot of stuff that I'm not wearing. So yes, I know I do have a lot of clothes, but I try my best to give away what I can. Next to my closet is my nightstand, and one thing I really like about this nightstand is that in the top drawer it has a bunch of plugs. So in there I keep my old computer since my new one is out on a desk in the living room, and I also keep any chargers and things like that in there. I also reorganized the other drawers, so here's what they looked like before compared to what they look like now. On top of my nightstand, I have this lamp along with an alarm clock that I never use. If I need to set an alarm, I'll just use my phone. I just thought that alarm clock looked cute, so it's more of a decoration. And next to that is a candle. Obviously, next to my nightstand is my bed, so this is what my bed looks like now. I changed the bedspread, and I also changed around the pillows a bit. And above my bed, as you can see, I put some fairy lights. And one thing that I love about these fairy lights is they have different modes to them. So this is just regular, but they also have this kind of flashy mode, or I can make it go slower like this, or in and out like this mode. There's also like a bunch of other modes, but I feel like you guys are probably getting the point. Moving on to what is now my favorite part of this bedroom, which is my new makeup desk. I didn't really have enough room in here to put like an actual makeup vanity, so I did it kind of DIY by using this floating shelf, and then I bought this furry stool to sit on, and I just love how it turned out. As you can see, on top of this makeup desk, I have my makeup bag, a lighted mirror, a beauty blender and a holder for it, an eyeshadow palette, as well as my brushes. I'm honestly so happy how this area of my room turned out, because before I had like a trophy from like middle school and like this zebra thing that had my cheer medals and stuff, and I just wasn't really liking it anymore. I used to do my makeup sitting on the floor, and I would have my makeup bag on the floor, so this little desk area makes the world of a difference. And then as you can see above my desk, I put my YouTube play buttons because I thought they fit really nicely there. Across from my makeup desk is my mirror, and then beside this mirror I have my dresser. Above my dresser I have the artwork that used to be over top of my bed because I still really like it and wanted to have it in my room somewheres. And then on my dresser is this neon cat light that I thought was super cute. This video is not sponsored whatsoever, but just in case any of you are wondering, this neon light, the fairy lights over my bed, and also the mirror with the lights are all from Amazon. I also added this A decoration and a cactus on here because I thought those were really cute as well. Like you'd expect, inside of my dresser is just clothes, so in here I have pajamas, underwear, sports bras, tank tops, and shorts. Moving on to the final section of this tour, which is this closet. So if you follow me on Instagram, you would have saw that a few months ago, I'm pretty sure in either April or May, I joined the Gymshark family, which has been absolutely amazing. I'm so grateful to be able to work with them. And every time that they launch a new collection, they always send some of it over. So basically everything in this closet is from Gymshark within the last few months, which again is just insane. They're so awesome. And I feel like I've organized everything in here pretty well, so I'll show you guys how I have it done up. This closet used to be brown, so the first thing I did was painted it all white to make it look nice and neat. And then here I have two piles of leggings. So this is more of the gray, blacks, and also pink leggings. And then I have more of the blue and green colored leggings over here. This pile is sports bras. And as you can see, I try to keep everything somewhat organized by color just so I can find things more easily since there is quite a few of them. And then this pile is long sleeve crop tops. Now moving on to the bottom shelf, these two piles are actually the only things that aren't from Gymshark. So this one over here is just all of my jean shorts. And then here I have two pairs of track pants that I've just had for like ever. This little pile right here is shorts, and then I have tank tops, and over there is a long sleeve tops. And I also hung up this hanger up here that has all of my Gymshark sweaters. If you saw my old room, you would know that I used to have fairy lights above my ceiling, so instead I put those above my closet along with some storage boxes. And then below here, I just have the pillow that I sleep on, some yoga mats, my hamper, and a suitcase. And that's it for my room tour. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching. And if you did, please give this video a thumbs up and also subscribe if you haven't already. Bye.